I'm here at the tiny cabin again this weekend. If you saw one of my previous videos, I installed a wood stove inside this little cabin. So let's go inside, because tonight I'm going to prepare one of my favorite meals. I was real impressed with this little wood stove. The only thing I didn't really like is it came with this really thin grate for the wood. And I figured this probably isn't going to last very long. So we made a brand new one, which is going to be a little bit beefier. I think it'll last much longer inside the wood stove. So let's get this baby fired up. The kindling I am using is last week's dinner plate. It is thinly split alder and it makes great dishes and lights right up. I put some keyholes on the bottom of the pizza oven. It is designed to lock right on top of the wood stove. Well, there you have it, a little off-grid pizza oven. We want to get this up to about 400 to 600 degrees before we're ready to cook any pizza. It's already starting to get real toasty in here. I made some homemade pizza crust this morning, so this should be a fantastic pizza. The wood plate from tonight's dinner will be the kindling for the next fire. Time for a little dessert. Well, I think it's time I head out. I was real impressed with the pizza oven. It's amazing how versatile that wood stove can become. And the cookies weren't half bad either.